This is a video about my first Bézier phase car. It's the first try. So these are all elements shown, and what are the details? I hide most of them. The construction starts with some frame sketches with the most important details of the geometry. On base of these frames, I create a lot of datum planes, and inside of these data planes, I create sketches. These sketches are transformed to Bézier curves. These are depending objects. That means the yellow curve depends on the blue sketch. So when I change the blue sketch, the yellow curve follows, and the sketches are connected to the red frame sketches, to the master sketches. Okay. And from here we get the faces. And here we can see the fine structure of the faces. All the faces join common edges, which are the Bézier curves defined by the sketches. And so we can see all in detail. Okay. Here we have the faces. Here we have the sketches. Here we have the basic frame sketches. And here we have the curves. Okay, all together it looks like this. Oh, it's so this is all in one picture. At the moment I cannot hide this cube in my quad view, so okay, we will do it this way. So a demonstration how I can modify the car model. I hide the faces, I hide the frames. So now we see only the sketches and the Bézier curves. And if I want to change a detail, for example, here I want to change at the front this element, I have to modify the sketch. So I edit the sketch. And I can move it. And all depending elements follow. And the same works for other details. That means if I want here to change the roof and the front window, I have to edit this sketch. And I can change the form this way and into the other direction. So it is simple to modify the whole car if I only have to change one of these sketches.